Hi guys, I just got this from the supermarket. It's first time I'm buying Ponche-de-Creme. It's made by Lil Bites Foods. And, well, you know the usual with this. You can see their spices there. It's made with milk, alcohol. I've made my own, Milk, alcohol, egg, spices. You need to keep this refrigerated, the eggs. So I thought of supporting all local people. I'll let you know how this tastes. But funny thing is that there's no movement whatsoever. It's like cheese. But it's sealed properly, It's very solid, not liquidy at all. It's sealed properly. But can't wait to try this one. Support your local people, Lil Bites Foods. I'll keep you up to date and let you know how this went. Okay guys, but cute label. It's sealed properly, so nice packaging. Christmas early, September, Christmas. So I'll get back to you guys, let you know how it tasted. Have a good evening. I'll let you know how it is. It tastes so now because it's overflowing. So nice. Yummy, it's really good.